Funerary Stone from the newly uncharted Elven Catacombs. I wonder if I can instantly resurrect him there and now. I didn't know you can do that. I was thinking they will attack me or attack him. So this is Elven Burial Quest. And hold there, what are you doing here? I'm archaeologist, I was sent here to explore the ruins. Explore? Don't you mean pillage and rape or ancient burial ground? Oh, of course not, I'm the woman of science. Science? You dare to speak to me of science? Look around at the science you're doing to the world. Some rich society woman paid me to get funerary stone. Lives in 21 Long Street Road in Trant. You're free to go, I warn you. Return, leave this place, okay? Hey, losers. So now, archaeologist and these guys are out. And now we're going for the rare issue of Tarantian that I promised you. I just had to rob the graves, this was necessary for fun. Okay, so. If you said or rat your employee, actually, let's say, this woman is gone. Let's find Paperboy. What it does is borge the quest, aka fail it, but in exchange... Are you fucking kidding me? What a guy. So this is my Tarantian collection. This is fucking duplicate, it doesn't fucking belong anywhere, I will throw it in the trash. Okay, let's go to Caladon. I don't know if there are paper boys in Caladon or something. I know Tarantians sometimes make it way here. Find me nearby trash can. Let's find anything that resembles paper boy for the event of sun. The garbage. Oh, we can also go identify my trash. Sure, why not? Okay, you can strip naked right now, Mr. NPC, because you are fucking going out of there without any fucking inventory, you are fucking done. Yes, yes, I think you are fucking done. Mhm. It's much worth it for my friend. Here. Always upgrade. Thanks you for watching. See ya. So wait, I promised you to get unique newspaper and we didn't get it yet. So I cannot exactly, like, I cannot decide what is printed in Tarantian. Oh yes, yes, Society Matron Murden, do you want to buy? Yes, of course. Yes! Yes, so this is unique issue of Tarantian. I needed that, I didn't know you need to wait for fucking morning publication, I sleep until morning. Found murder with ceremonial knife. Cassandra Pettibone was found by her maid early, with knife sticking prominently from her upper torso. Their murder weapon appears to be an ancient ceremonial blade, perhaps of elven origin. Captain Wheeler of Tarantian Guard had this to say. We have no leads at this time, but I would not be surprised to find that this has something to do with the latest craze among high society for elven relics. He continued, it is rumored that some of the latest acquisition of some of the more prominent citizens have been produced by somewhat questionable means. The public can rest assured that we are looking in all of these accusations. Okay, thanks for watching.